Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna make a video on how to make the pineapple vinegar. Okay, so this is a very simple video, fast forward video. We need the pineapple skin, you know, the peels. If it's already like really mature, the pineapple, the better, okay? And also I need some brown sugar or piloncillo, the cane sugar, okay? It's gonna be about 2.5 cups, okay? And over here I got some water already starting with the pineapple and the sugar. So you're gonna need about 2 liters or as many as you like. Okay, and then a glass container. And we're gonna put the pineapple right here. Okay, and we're gonna let them fermentate for 3 weeks. Like I said before, you know, it takes 3 weeks to fermentate. And then we're gonna come back and check it in 3 weeks. Okay, and you're just gonna cover it with a cheesecloth on top or a plastic film, okay? And then you're just gonna put them on the pantry, on the lower side or the higher side, whatever doesn't get any sun or any light. And just let it fermentate. And then we're gonna come back and check it in 3 weeks, okay? And then I'm gonna tell you what to do with this pineapple vinegar. So thank you for watching my videos. Follow me on Facebook, YouTube. And hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share my videos, and we'll see you next time. Thank you. Enjoy. Hi, welcome back to my channel again. We're doing the vinegar, you know, the follow-up. This is the second week. As you can see, you know, you can see the fermentation, the bubbles coming up. So that means, you know, we're good on the fermentation with the sugar and the water, and then the spoiling of the pineapple, and that's how you get the vinegar, you know, from the spoiling. So we're just gonna leave it covered like that. As you can see, you know, the dome, just leave it like that, let it rest for another week, and we're gonna come back, see how it looks in the third week. As you can see, the colors are changing, you know, it's a little bit darker. So we'll see you in a week. All right, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna check in our pineapple vinegar. So this is the third week, okay? In my first week, I was, you know, I put a plastic film, and you could see, you know, the bubble where the fermentation was, you know, coming along. And then, so I took that one out, and then, you know, just mix it a little bit, so that way the fermentation is better. And then, this is the third week. As you can see, the color change, and this is ready to be used. You can strain it, you know, put them in individual containers, jars, or you can leave it in the same container. Just make sure you cover it with plastic, so that way you don't have, you know, all these fruit flies flying around. And you can use this vinegar for all your recipes. You can use it for making sauces, you know, like barbecue sauce, marinades, to make a homemade chorizo, pretty much anything, you know, you can use it to substitute the vinegars. And you wanna see, start seeing like a white film on top of the, you know, it's like, I don't know if you can see these little white things. But later on, you know, in like in the 3rd or 4th week, you're gonna see the layer like this thick, about like 3/4 of an inch or so. And that one, just leave it on. That's gonna be your, it's called madre or mothers. And it's just a film that's gonna make the vinegar, you know? So you can utilize that, you know, for later on. And then you can always add a little bit more sugar and water. And if you have more pineapple, you know, you can use it too. So that way you can make the fermentation a little bit longer. No, actually it's pretty good, you know, it's not too vinegar right now, but it is strong. So, like I said, you know, just strain it, use it as you need it, just cover it again, and let it fermentate, you know, the longer the better. So hopefully you guys like this video. Don't forget to share my videos, like it, and we'll see you next time. Thank you. Enjoy.